Hi everyone, it's me, Webster. So today is day 71 of Captivity with the Who's, and today I'm hanging out with Fox. Fox is feeling kind of frustrated these days, and he's been kind of cranky. He's really kind of sick and tired of how complicated it is to do anything right now. He doesn't like wearing his muzzle in public. He's tired of waiting in lines to get into any stores, and he's frustrated by the people in the stores who don't keep their physical distance. And most of all, he'd just like to know, how the heck do people open those plastic produce bags in the stores without licking their fingers? I mean, what's with that? Fox is like a lot of Who's right now, and he's feeling what is called isolation fatigue. This is a mental condition that Who's get after being in isolation for too long. They get restless. They make bad decisions. They go out in groups to places they shouldn't, and then they get too close. And then they get mad at each other, and then they stick their phones into each other's faces and yell at each other, and then they call the police. It's cray-cray out there, I tell you. And with the weather getting nicer and more people being at home for so long, they've just reached their tipping point, and they're losing their marbles. Anywho, listen, peeps, things are slowly getting better. More things are opening up. But we need to keep our patient pants on and follow the rules to do this properly. Now is the time to be nice to each other, not to yell at people and fight. I told Fox I understood why he was frustrated, but take a deep breath and remember why we have to follow the rules. We are not sheep, but we can be kind. It is not always easy, my friends, but my message today is to please be nice to one another and to keep 2 meters apart. Bye!